Happy Sunday, everyone. I'm coming back with an adult coloring video and a slash art book Sunday, as I usually do. And I'm going to be painting one of these images out of the Intricate Ink by Tim Jeff. What I did is, let me show you what I marked off. This is the parrot here. This is the parrot here that I'm going to be painting. And what I did, I took a screenshot of the picture out of the book, and I put it on watercolor paper. But I'm not using watercolor. I'm using my acrylic paint to do it with. So I did some of it so the video won't be so long, but I'm finna get started. And right here in these little cups here, I have water in it, and it's on a clipboard. So hope everyone having a nice day, and I'm about to get started on some more. And well, you know, these my paint, I just mix it and put it in little cups like this. And well, top, bottle top, that's what I do my paint. So I'm putting some yellow in now, and I'm mixing it. And I'm finna start with the feather up this way. So I'm just dipping my brush in the water. Yes, I also love painting too, so I do bigger painting. I'm gonna have to show you all around in my art room so I can show you the bigger painting that I do. Now I'm gonna start with this, the wing part of it, and it's blue here. And I'm just using the apple barrel paint. That's all I'm using. Not anything fancy. Kind of watering it down so I can, and just going in the shape of the feathers. That's be the best way to do. Anytime you paint an animal or anything, you go in the shape of the feather. Kind of watering the acrylic down, because that's why I printed it on watercolor paper, so I can water it down and stuff. So that's what I'm doing. But still going in the shape of the feathers. You go lighter, because see, you can always go darker. So I just go lighter on all of my painting first. Just like this acrylic I'm using, I'm just watering it down and dipping in water. By that being watercolor paper, it'll be better like that. Hope everyone having a nice day. And this acrylic paint, it does dry fast, so yeah, you have to kind of watch as you water it too, because it does dry fast. It's falling in the shape of the feather. Hope everyone is having a nice day. It's such a nice day out. Yeah. And I have another top here because I'm going to be mixing some of this green paint here. Top of his head. With the little white. I just put all of my paint in just one container when I mix it, so when I pick it, I just have it. So this is going to be the top of his head. I'm just stamping my brush. And I'm mixing this green with a little yellow. Just put the top of his head right there. Stamp your brush off. Way I can pick up the green and the yellow at the same time. Yes, I love painting with acrylic. Now I'm going to take my this is like a number one brush, and I'm going to do the outlining. These little spots. Yes. The little dot in his eyes. Don't you think the eyes in and kind of bring it? And the grayness around his eyes, I just mix a little black and white together and do the grayness around his eyes, yeah. And making the brush looking a little water with it. I'm gonna tone it down. I'm not gonna keep it just like this. I'm gonna tone it down a whole lot, so it's not gonna stay this cool. While it's drying, I'm gonna go back over this blue. Still dampen the brush, dampen it all, and still going back in, just in certain areas. Remember, I'm using acrylic and it do dry kind of fast, so that's why I'm trying to keep my brush damp as I go. Still going in the grains of the feathers. And just kind of mix it in. There she go. Still going in the greens of the feathers. Hope you're enjoying the painting. I'm gonna be coming back with more of like coloring book painting that I'll probably print out on watercolor paper or other paper. This won't be the last, so make sure you hit that bell down below and please subscribe so you won't miss any of my videos. You won't miss any of them. Make sure you hit that bell down below. Still going in the mix of the feathers. So. And, yep, this is just the apple barrel paint right here that I'm using. It's the apple barrel paint that I'm using, so, that I get from Walmart, because I love painting with it, so. I love these little water cup that I got on the clipboard here. And then this part here that I didn't do, I'm gonna do that part. And it's just like acrylic. Cause see when I printed it out, if you can tell, it printed out like a brown and tone tan looking color. So I'm just doing the background in black, solid black. Take my detail brush and finish it up. Now I'm gonna switch over to my detail brush so I can finish up the detail. Put the little color back in his eyes. Okay. Yeah. these little detailed paint first because you can get in like the small detail. Still going with the green of the feathers. Now I'm gonna switch back over to my larger brush and put in some more of these feathers. Yeah, dipping them in the water. Still going in the lines of the feather. Thing about acrylic, it dries so fast, and you can go back over in details, put in more details. I love these book. I haven't painted an original book yet, but I will. I just hate to waste my pages, so that's why I printed it out on watercolor paper. What I did, I cut the watercolor paper so it could fit inside the printer. And from there, yep. And I got a couple of more that I printed out too that I'm going to do on watercolor paper. So make sure you hit that bell down below, because I'm going to be coming back with art book Sunday, mostly every Sunday painting. So it's going to be in a dark coloring book or either something that I have printed out on paper, but I will be coming back every Sunday. So hit that bell down below so you won't miss any of my videos. Leave a comment down below. And just like I said, I will be coming back every Sunday with an art book Sunday of adult coloring or just a regular painting. I think I'm gonna frame this so I get finished with it. Frame it in this house. Pick up. And think about this paint is just 50 cents at Walmart and they do great. So I love painting with this. I'm almost at 500 subscriber, or closer to it. Once I get to 500 subscriber, I will be doing a giveaway, a big giveaway, once I reach. So subscribe so you won't miss the giveaway that I got in plan. So just dry brushing this. Oh, where did I make this? Just doing a little dry brush. See, the brush is just dry. And that helps you get details too. When you do just like a little dry brush. No water, just dry brushing it. Now I'm gonna go back over my details and I'll be finished. I wanna thank everyone for watching. Rate, comment, and please subscribe so you won't miss out on any more of my videos. Cause I will be coming back with more, so you won't miss out. Please hit that bell down below. Leave a comment. And yes, I will be coming back with more. So, just like I said, it's Art Book Sunday, Adult Coloring, / Art Book Sunday video. So don't miss out. I'm back. Just going over these details here. Just going over some details. So this is my painting out of the Intricate Ink Animals in Detail by Tim Jeff. And this is what's my adult coloring / art book Sunday video. Thank everyone for watching. Rate, comment, and don't forget to hit that bell down below so you won't miss any video. Thanks for watching. Happy Sunday.